This 5-minute burrito is perfect for when you're in a rush. Start off by scrambling 2 eggs, then heat up a medium pan and toss in your ham. Add in your eggs, salt and pepper, then scramble. Cook for 1 to 2 minutes, and once your eggs are cooked, place them in a wrap and roll it up. Throw it back in the pan to crisp it up and enjoy. Thanks for watching and follow for more.